day.
Thank you.
Hey, 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 things to say to just you know why. Why you and I will by and by the true love ways. Sometimes we lose sight, sometimes we'll cry. Just you and I know true love ways. Throughout the days, our true love ways will bring us joys to share with those who sometimes we'll cry, and we'll know why. Just you and I know true love ways, and we'll know why. Just you. You won't matter anymore. Oh, no.
Hope you're having a great holiday. Sorry about the weather. You're thinking, I know what you're thinking, the hits of Buddy Holly, yeah, but these guys, they haven't had any hits for about 35 years. And you'd be wrong if you thought that, because I actually wrote a song in 1967, which was a hit about 3 months ago for a band from Wales called the Stereophonics. You might have heard of them. This is the composer's version of a song called Handbags and Glad Rags. Thank you so much. Ever seen a blind man cross the road, trying to make the other side? Ever seen a young girl growing old, trying to make herself a bride? So what becomes of you, my love, when they have finally stripped you of the handbags and the glad rags that your granddad had to sweat so you could buy?
Thank you. She said to me, right, that's the end of finished. And I thought, bloody hell, how can I get her to come back to me? So I wrote this next song, and I sent it to her on a tape, and 2 days later she rang me back and said, Gerry, let's get back together again. That young girl, ladies and gentlemen, is now my wife. Do you know, some days I just wish I hadn't written this set of songs. Don't let the sun catch you crying. Thank you. The night's the time for all your tears. Your heart may be broken tonight, but tomorrow in the morning light, don't let the sun catch you crying. Oh no, the nighttime shadows disappear, and with them go all your tears. Oh, the sunshine will bring joy for every girl and boy. So don't let the sun catch you crying. About a minute and a half. That was a gag. A minute and a half. You go, ha ha. That is a bloody man. It actually took 2.5 years in development. Look at it. Now then, we're sitting on the table drinking some shandies and water, as is your want. And we said, I know, why don't we do songs on the show that we wish we recorded? And we said, that's a good idea. What do you think? We'll do it anyway, so we can sort of. We think it's a good idea. In fact, it was my idea. That's why I think it was a good one. If it wasn't my idea, I would agree with you and say a load of crap. But to stop this load of rubbish, there's a dear friend of ours. All the way from California, USA, America, Australia. Big up, please. For Mike Darbo, Michael. Come on, Michael, get on us.
I'll tell you, I wish I had recorded this song. Thanks, Gerry. Luckily, I wrote this song, and you might remember it. If you do, sing along with me, because this song was number one for a group called The Foundations in 68. What do you fill me up? What a cup, baby, just to let me down. Mess me around with the worst of. You never call, baby, when you say you won't say. But I love you still, I need you. More than anyone, darling, you know that I have from the start. So build me up, buttercup, but don't break my heart. I'll be over at 10, you tell me time to look in.
When it's cold outside,
birds in the tree. Everywhere, and they think. They think, why did they put nails in coffins? Myself I can't deceive. I know it's only make believe. Come on. My one and only prayer is that someday you share my hopes, my dreams come true. My one and only you. No one will ever know how much I love you so.
Yeah. talking about you and me and the games we play.
Everyone stand up and do this last one with us. Come on, Scrappy, boys.
On your feet, that's good.
Talking about you and me and the kids.